Welcome to our YouTube channel. So today we're going to cook a Filipino supas. So the ingredients are chicken, bacon, we have carrots, onion, chicken bouillon, garlic, celery, cabbage, the shell, we have a butter, evaporated milk, black pepper, salt, and shredded chicken. So let's start. So let's turn on to the medium heat. We have a butter. So let's put the bacon. Let's cook our bacon. Then let's add our onion, carrots, we have garlic, and also our celery. Smells good, guys. Smells good. So let's cook this for 2 minutes. Then let's add our chicken, shredded chicken. And we have a chicken bouillon. And we put the chicken bouillon into the water. All right, 2 minutes is done. And now, let's add water with the chicken bouillon. So let's add more water. So now we have lots of water. So let it boil for 15 minutes. Then when it's boiling, we can add the shell, the noodles. Alright. So we'll wait until this one is boiling. All right.